in the same way. إِنَّمَا يَخْشَ اللَّهَ مِنْ عِبَادِهِ الْعُلَمَاءَ. Verily, only those bondsmen of Allah have real fear of Allah who have knowledge. Now this knowledge, knowledge of this universe, a very beautiful saying of Dr. Afiuddin. He used to say, this universe is the work of God. He has created it. He is working it. He is controlling it. He is running it. So what it is? It is the work of God. And what is this book? This is the word of God. There can be no contradiction between Quran and the universe. If there appears to be some contradiction, here our understanding has failed. The former Mufassirin, they didn't have this knowledge. The knowledge that we have today, explosion of knowledge in all fields. Now we can better appreciate Quran. We can have a better consciousness of how mighty Allah is. Maybe a few hundred years back, people might have thought this sky is about 10 miles from this earth. That would help with their assessment. But more than that, what do we know today? These galaxies, the difference, the distances between the galaxies, within a galaxy, the distances between the stars, unimaginable. For a layman, these things are unimaginable. Only for those who study this astronomy as a subject, they can have some idea. Otherwise, we should stagger when we see the figures. This value raised to the power 30. Now you can't imagine what it will become, you know, when it is raised to the power 30, raised to the power 80. So, إِنَّمَا يَخْشَ اللَّهَ مِنْ عِبَادِهِ الْعُلَمَاءَ. But what has happened, you know, this is the calamity or unfortunate, I should say, that today, despite all this knowledge, the scientists are away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because they have closed one eye. They never turn to the scriptures. They never read the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They are seeing in a microscope. What are they seeing? You cannot see that. That a scientist is seeing in the microscope. What they are seeing in the telescope, I and you might not have any chance in the life to see that. What they are seeing in the telescope, they are seeing everything except Allah. They can't see Allah. This is the tragedy of modern times. And this is actually the fitna of Dajjal. Dajjal is one-eyed. What does it mean? Allah gave us two eyes to look. One is the word of Allah. The other, to see the work of Allah. Now we are engaged in seeing the work of Allah, but we have closed the other eye, the word of Allah. And this is Dajjal. And we have that fitna before us. إِنَّمَا يَخْشَ اللَّهَ مِنْ عِبَادِهِ الْعُلَمَاءِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَزِيزٌ غَفُورٌ. Verily Allah is Almighty and forgiving.